details, but I want modern day Hindus to know the real authentic Hinduism insists on sincerity to the sampradaya you are born or intensely feeling connected. Understand? Just like a jati and varna, for example, you may be born in the jati of Brahmana and you can choose, decide to be Kshatriya. Nothing wrong. You may be born in the family, jati of Kshatriya, and you can choose to become Brahmana, like Vishwamitra. Nothing wrong. You are accepted and given the topmost title, Brahmarishi. Same way, you can be born in Vaishya family and you can choose to become Brahmana. You are accepted into Brahmana Varana. Nothing wrong. Understand? The Varana, including accepting, updating, keeping it alive, that body, Brahmin's body, Sannyasi's body, Guru's body, that body was attacked and destroyed by Mohal's time, Mohals at that time, because that body was keeping the Varana Ashrama Dharma alive. The Akkadas were the body, keeping the Varana and Ashrama Dharma alive. Jati is the structure gives you the possibility and ecosystem. For example, if you are born as a Brahmin, you are given that ecosystem to evolve and become the part of Brahmana Varana. But if you decide you want to become part of the Kshatriya Varana, you are free to do. You are given absolute support and you are declared as Kshatriya by the Panchayati. See, each village used to have the Panchayat. Panchayati. That is why it is called Panchayati Akadas. The Panch Parameshwar, the five experts in that field, each field, will sit together. Either expert in a Brahmana or Vaishya or Kshatriya or Shudra, any field, five experts should sit. They are called Panchayati. And that Panchayati, they are called Pancha Parameshwars. That Panchayati declares somebody entering into Brahmana Varana or Kshatriya Varana or Shudra Varana or Vaishya Varana. Mostly the jati, same person, gets into same Varana, but not compulsorily. This beautiful structure was destroyed by Mohals during the Mohal invasion and twisted and distorted by British, saying that only by birth Varana exists. Jati and Varana is same. That is the biggest crime done by British. Destroying our civilization. Understand? Usually, the jati person gets into the same Varana, but not compulsorily. And one more thing, Varana is only four. Varana is only four. Jati is more than 30,000. That itself should make you understand. Varana is different and jati is different. Jati is 30,000. Varana is only four. And the beauty is, if you do not want to fit into any of this Varana or jati, you are free to declare yourself as Adhyashrami, Paramahamsa, and live the life out of the grid. You can just be out of the grid lifestyle and you are respected by the people who are living in the grid. They give you food, support you and worship you. You don't need to become a thief, robber or antisocial element. You can be beyond society, above social element. That's the beauty of the Hindu society. Many Hindu scriptures describe the cosmic beings, gods, goddesses, incarnating and manifesting in Shudra Sarira. There are, I can give you tons of reference, Shudras becoming, Shudras by Jati became Brahmana by Varna, Valmiki, Vasishta. Shudra by Jati, but Brahmana by Varna. The CRPC inherited by independent India from British. Does not give you the knowledge